Hey guys, it's MissJoFai and welcome back to the channel. So today is episode 13 of Stardew Valley. Now why aren't we using our... There you go. I forgot. Oops. Let's pick up the corny corns as well. Okay, so what are we going to get up to today? I think we need some more seeds. I don't think we have enough. I actually just want to fill up and go seed crazy, to be honest. So that is what I have planned for today. Especially just here, so we need 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, I think. Okay. It makes sense just to utilize all the space that we have. I'm not really sure what I've actually watered there. Okay, so, oh look, need that one, thank you. Okay, so let's go and pop the corn away. We've got a few bits from yesterday. Let's pop them in here. We've got some rubbish and we've also got a... Oh, we need the bait, don't we? Let's take the bait. Oh no, have we got any bait? Hang on a minute. Do we have any bait? Yes, we do. So let's take the bait. Put that in our crab pots. Let's pop that back. Let's get rid of this. There we go. Okay, so let's run to... Oh, that's not... That's oak resin. It's not maple, is it? Okay, I'm seriously going to need to Google what the maple tree looks like. If you guys do know, please let me know what it looks like. Tweet me a picture. But yes, we need to know what it looks like. So, I really love the fall colours. Autumn colours. Autumn. Right. Okay, so what are we going to go for? More pumpkins? Or more corn? Eggplant? I think actually, we'll get some more cranberries on the go, shall we? Saying that though, we might not have enough money to get all of it. What should we get? Eggplants. Okay, plant these in fall, takes 5 days to mature and continues pajamas to produce after first harvest. Okay, let's just grab 15 of them. And then, let's go eggplant crazy. And then let's go on a foraging mission to see if we can try and find all the foraging items for the community center. Okay, so let's plant these. Oh, no, plant, not fish. So really, I could have used a few more seeds. 2, in fact. And that's fine though. Hello Poochie Poos, I can see you looking. Gosh, it's a bit blustery today. Right, let's go and fill this watering can up. See, doesn't this look like so much better than the first layout we had? That was just awful, wasn't it? That was just almost embarrassing. Okay. Let's go and pick that up and then pop this in. Right. Let's pop the torches away. We'll just chuck them there for now. Okay, so the old chick-chocks are doing alright. How you doing, chick-chocks? Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Oh, you've got a stone in your... Don't want that. Have you got any eggs for me? Blimey. The elves have been busy. Thank you very much. Alright, out the way. Oh. Ooh, there's a mushroom. I must go and check for the other mushrooms, actually. Anything else on my farm? No. Okay. Right. Let us go and explore what autumn might have in store for us. Kind of hoping that I might get some. Oh, look at those birdies. I might get some seeds, as we only need like a few handful more. We might come across them in the wild. Hopefully, that's a plan. No, not good enough. Okay, we'll take that blackberry. Thank you very much. What are these trees? I bet they're not maple, are they? Oh, hats. Hello, hats. I need to get a new hat when we got a little bit of bit more money. Really, we're like halfway through, more than halfway through, really, of our first year. That's gone really quickly. I feel that we've had a good first year, for sure. Hello, Sam. Yes, my shoes always seem to wear out this time of year. Look, my toes peeking through. That's nice. Maybe you need some new shoes. Okay, so I actually haven't received any of those seeds yet. No, not yet. Oh, all ready for Halloween? Okay, so let's go and bait up the boxes. And then these ones down here as well. Oh, I love seeing how many starfish there are. There we go. So, hopefully, we might actually have something tomorrow. Who knows? Oh, what is this? A cockle. Oh, there's some wormy worms. Give me something nice. Oh, you gave me a book. I feel like I haven't had a book for ages. Are we friends with Elliot? Oh, we are. A blank book. Elliot's work desk. It's covered in notes and crumpled papers. I didn't know that we could go and visit him. I didn't think we were friends enough. That's cool. Oh, we can give them gifts now, can't we, as well? Yeah. Elliot, would you like an egg? I've got lots of them. Oh, a present, thank you. Yeah, he didn't like the egg, did he? Oh gosh, it's already 6:30. I feel like I haven't even done anything today. No seeds there. Let's try and see if we can get, oh, we've got some. We've got one. That's better than none, I suppose. That would come in handy. We'll plant that as soon as we get back. Right, let's go into here. While we're here, we might as well see what we need in the foraging. What do we need actually to grow? I mean, I'm pretty sure we're growing everything anyway. A corn? Oh, we got loads of corn. Eggplant? Yeah. We're growing all them. Okay, so. Foraging. Oh, we've got a wild plum. And we've got that. Oh, we've got all of them. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so what reward do we get? Oh, awesome! We get some of the fall seeds, an assortment of wild fall seeds. That's really cool because we can go and plant those. I don't think anywhere wanted anything else of what I've got in my pockets. Okay, so let's actually run to the farm. We go the back way. Just in case there's anything else to pick up. But I'm pretty sure if you don't pick it up that day, it rolls on to the next anyway. I might be wrong, so if you guys know, let me know. But I think that's how it works. Unless, of course, it's the next day is obviously the new season. And let me also pop in to see... I thought I saw some worms. Let me also pop in to see if we have any mushrooms in here. Yes, we do. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay. Right, so let's get rid of these. So, let's get rid of these as well. And grab some of those. Pop that up there, I think. And the bait back. Okay, so we're gonna need, I think there was 10, wasn't there? Oh, 30. I think there was 30. So I think we'll add a line here and go around. I'm not really sure what that is in the dark. Okay. I think maybe the next thing to do is possibly upgrade the old... Probably don't want to put them too close to the water, to be honest, because they might fall in. Upgrade the hoe. It's getting late. I know it is. Tell me about it. Yeah, probably not there. There's a spot though that I do want to fill. Super busy. Okay, so there we go. There is our crazy looking farm. And let's head to bed. Pet the pooch and go to sleep. And we've made a nice bit of gold from the melon jelly. That's quite good. So it's 3,749. I think it might be worth getting some more of those presards, whatever they are. So tomorrow it's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Cool. Look at my farm. It's a bit chocker. Dear JoFai, I'd like to give my cows a special treat. They're such good girls and hungry too. Could you bring me a bunch of aromath? They love the stuff. Thanks, dear Marnie. Yes, well, luckily for you, Miss Marnie, we are actually growing some. Although I couldn't tell you whereabouts the items actually are. But I know they're somewhere down there. Right, so let's grab that watering can. Oopsie. Don't be doing that. Oh, that. Oh look, there's a spot there, and there. I mean, that's fine. Oh, and there. There's quite a few more spaces to that we could fill up. I need to fill up my watering can soon, don't I? Oops, I'm going crazy with the watering can. Okay, so... I think that's everything watered, isn't it? I don't know, that seemed really efficient to me. Seemed quite quick. Quicker than usual, anyway. Right, so you girls are loving that in there. Let's say hello to you all. Oh. Go and pick up the just the one egg today. Ladies. How's the old silo doing, is it? Pieces of hay, 12 out of 240. Could be bad, could be worse, I suppose. Oh, let's go and get that those mushrooms quickly. Right. Okay. So, what is the plan for today? That's just Marnie's thing, isn't it? Yes. Let's grab the bait because we're going to want to go and see the crab pots. Want to go and see how they're doing. I suppose it's just possibly mining. Oh, well, I'm already out of energy. But we can eat some more for that. I do want to pop along to see Robin to see what other farm buildings we can build and how much they will cost, and in terms of resources as well. Okay, so that's given us a lot of rubbish. Let's go and see if the ones on the beach have done any good. On the pier. Oh, there's some wormies. Oh, a fan. Oh. Oh, it's gone anyway. We haven't given anyone any presents yet this week. So we're going to need to do that. What's this then? How wanted. Try to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 90 Gs to anyone, any fishing enthusiast who catches free carp. Good luck. Well, that's not an amazing amount of money. But I might do it. I mean, can you catch carp here? I don't know. We'll see. You can catch algae. Oh, this one's feisty. Oh, a salmon. I've never caught a salmon before. Smallmouth bass. Right, I'm gonna give up on the carp situation. I don't think we're gonna be somehow getting carp. But let's go and see if the community centre wants some salmon. Oh, you want that though. Oh, you've already got that. Oh, but you want one of them? Oh, that was a nice surprise. Oh, we have those. Thank you. Okay, so the river fish. Nope. Night fishing. Nope. Huh. Oh, you do want... Oh, no, I haven't got a carp, have I? Okay. I've got quite a lot to do for that one. So, in actual fact, I think I might go fishing. Just to see if we can fill any of those up. I need to go and place those free down as well. So, in actual fact, I might head off to the beach to do some quick fishing. And depending on what the time is, head back to mine, grab the present. Actually, I'll probably just give presents to people tomorrow. Makes a bit more sense, doesn't it? Let's put these crab pots down here. A train is passing through. How lovely. Right, so they're all done up. Now, we've got bait on the hook. What's that down there? I don't want glasses. I can't see what that is. Might not be anything. Oh, I'm glad I moved. Sardine. I think I needed a sardine. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, and I'm actually exhausted. So we better eat something after this one. Anchovy. Those Those field snacks have come in handy. How's it hanging, Willy? Fish biting? They are for me. It looks like you're just standing there. Sardine. A sardine. Hopefully, now that it's night time, I might be able to get some night fish. An eel would be pretty cool, because then that can go into the community centre along with the anchovy. What have we got? Oh, a sardine. No surprise there, really. It's quite a lot of skill for the fishing. Like at what time the like fish are about and what level you can catch the fish at. What the hell is that? Al abacore. Alabacore? Never heard of it. What time the fish are about, what skill level you're at, how far you chuck your rod out, and obviously whereabouts you're fishing too. And I haven't mastered any of that. Anchovy. Oh, let's get rid of this. I'm gonna take that. See you later, Willy. Just gonna chuck my rod in here to see if I get anything. Any fish, that is, not grown green algae. Oh yeah. What's it gonna be? A bream. Okay, let's get rid of don't think it really matters what we get rid of. Oh, could have got rid of the glasses. Never mind. But that's another fish for the community centre. Oh, what is this one? Hopefully it's one of the night fishing. Oh, I want that. I'm a sucker for a chest. Smallmouth bass. I wouldn't mind a largemouth. Fast. Smallmouth. Okay, so let's give up with the fishing for now and let's just run up to the community centre to pop the fish in. And then we will head off and call it a night. Right, okay, so river fish. Haven't got any of them. Specialty fish, no. Night fish, we've got a bream somewhere. We don't have a wally or an eel. Lake fishing, we didn't get any of those. Ocean fishing, tuna, sardine. We've got a sardine. Okay, so we're doing quite well actually. It's not too bad. So let's go and sell the others that we have. And hopefully we'll get a little bit of extra pocket money for those. And hopefully our level of fishing might actually increase as well. So I think we had some new fish. I mean, these are all the ones that we've caught so far. Not too bad. Artifacts. We've still got quite a few artifacts to find. That looks like a little demon skull or something. Cooking. Yeah, we haven't done any of that. Achievements. Greenhorn. Cowpoke. A new friend. DIY. Fisherman. Gopher. And mother catch. So we've done quite a few achievements already as well. Oh, there's some worms. And it's a library book. That's really cool. Like I said, we hadn't really had many library books. But I think, was it today we found two? Or we found. Oh, I've just missed that item. Oh, we can get it tomorrow. Okay. So let's pop all these fish in. That can go in, that. Okay, so what could we craft? We could do two more lightning rods. Actually, do we have the bat wings for it? I'm not sure actually if we have got enough bat wings. No. But we do need some more iron and copper, I think. How much do we have? Not a lot at all, though we've got 10 copper bars. We're actually, our resources are really running thin, so we're gonna have to look into doing a resource day, I think. Boring, that's no fun at all. Right, so let's go to bed, you guys. And that is the third day. The fish, though it made us some money, it didn't make us as much as I thought it would. The egg's done us well. Oh, there's just one egg. And one fan. But that's fine, it's 1,335. And the fourth day. So let's quickly peek outside. It's looking good. I think the purple's the aromath, isn't it? It's like a question mark. Is it? Right, guys, so I'm going to leave this episode here. Please do subscribe, like, and comment if you've enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.